another video. We are back. Yo, we're gonna be making some slime. Yo, you know, I've been seeing people make slime all the time. So we're gonna be making slime. Alright, so I just arranged all these Skittles so you didn't have to see me. I got orange Skittles. I got yellow Skittles. What we're gonna be working with is the green Skittles, because you know slime and green, you know, go together. So what I'm gonna do, what you gotta first do is get powdered sugar. Alright, so I got a Domino, powdered sugar. You need corn starch, which I got here, to make it not stick. But I've seen YouTubers do this and they forgot one thing to do. They forgot to spray the pan, thing down with pan. So let's do that. It's not gonna affect you, it's just butter. Butter, just do it so it doesn't stick to the pan. And you know, make some mess. So there you go. Just spray down my thing or pan. What you wanna do? You can do pan, you can do anything that doesn't stick. Just get my Skittles. I'm pouring them. Alright, so we got our Skittles in there. Got our green Skittles in here. And when you melt them down, you wanna go into like 10 second intervals. Oh no, I know what we're gonna do. We're gonna mix them. Should we mix them? Green and yellow, green and purple. Okay, we're gonna mix. Okay, the two lightest colors will go last. Two darkest colors, green and purple, will go in. So I'm gonna have green and purple, the Hulk. So green and purple, right here. So there's the Skittles. Now what you wanna do is go 10 second intervals. So I'll be right back when I got it melted down. Alright, so it's still going, so what you want to do is get a teaspoon, whatever, I don't know what this is, but you want to get one cup each. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to get a cup real quick of cornstarch, and you want to mix it. So I got a bowl. Okay, we're mixing this with the powdered sugar. I shouldn't have done that. Okay, so let me open this. I thought this was going to be big enough, but it ain't. Okay, so I need a little bit more than that, but okay, that's good. There you go. Let me go check on the thing real quick. It is melting down at the moment, so give it a second. Alright. Now I got the powdered sugar and the cornstarch making right now. So I'm gonna mix that up real quick. Get it all over the spoon. So when it does go into the thing, it shouldn't stick. Okay, let me go check on it. We'll be right back. Let's go. We're back. It condensed down to melted Skittles. So that's what it looks like. It's all watery and it's all Skittles. So now you gotta let that cool, because if you don't, then you're gonna burn your hands. So we'll let that cool real quick and I'll be right back. Alright, it's cool. Now we're gonna pour our mixture in there. So pour our powdered sugar and mix it up in here. Okay, about to make some Skittle slime, boy. Okay. Oh, it's hardening. It's hardening. That looks good. Oh. Okay. It's not sticking. Like what? Perfect. See, the pan worked. The pan worked. It actually made it not stick to the surface that it's being melted on. Okay, I think we're gonna need more than that. Yeah, we're gonna need a lot more than this. So let me move you guys closer so you guys can see. Where's my scooper? Oh, here it is. No, it's a yellow scooper. Okay. Alright. Let's keep stirring. Just keep stirring. Probably because it's still hot. But I didn't want it to let it cool too much. Because if it did, it'd harden. It wouldn't be good. It's slowing down, though. What? I wouldn't do that. It's hot. It's brown though. Why is it brown? It's supposed to be green. Well, I did put purple on there, but it shouldn't be that brown.
You can't see your face.
They don't have to see my face right now. Grandma, don't mess with it. Messing with the camera.
I don't think you need to put any water in there.
Probably not get it to stick. So it just be sitting there. See, like, oh, it ain't sticking to my hands. Ooh, ooh, skill. Ooh, hot. Ooh, ooh, oh, ah. Okay. It's not sticking to my hand though. That's good, that's good. Hot, 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 hot. Oh, that's so hot. Alright, we're gonna have to put some sugar in there because that tastes bland. Alright, so it's probably because all the stuff they put into the sugar or into the Skittles and it all came off, so it didn't taste any sweeter. So, you know, no measurements. Mm-hmm, yep, yeah, boy. Just pour it in there and stir. Ooh! 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 Come here, guys. Come here, come here. Let me move this trash bag because you can't see nothing. Alright. Come close. Trash bag. Get out of here. Alright. Alright, that's better. Now you can see the slime. Look at this. Look at this. Oh my goodness, it don't look pleasant, but it's awesome. I can pick it up. Oh my gosh, okay. It's so hot though. That's the only problem, is that it's so hot. Oh my goodness, okay. Oh, this looks so cool. Okay, so hot, so hot, so hot. Mm. So hot. Mm. Mm. Oh, that's so good. So hot. Look at it. Bro. That is almost slime, but it's not slime yet. It's still hot. It's not sticking. But to the spoon, it's sticking. To the spoon. Ah, that hurt. Like, to the spoon, it sticks a lot, but it doesn't stick that much. Okay, so now we gotta put a little bit of cornstarch. Not too much, but quite a bit. Okay, there you go. That should be enough. And yeah, let's just start stirring. Oh, that looks so cool. Look at this. I can pick it up. Oh my gosh. Oh goodness. Okay. Look at it. Oh my goodness. Okay. Looks so cool. Gotta scrape this off the spoon. About to go in hands deep. Hands deep. Okay, okay, okay. Hands deep, hands deep. I'll be right back when I got this finished, because, like, it's hot. Okay, so I got it to a place where it's actually stable. I can actually hold it. Look at this. Hold on. That's slime, bro. Well, it's not slime, but it's putty. It's like putty. It's like silly putty. So, Skittles silly putty. Oh my gosh. Look at it. It's brown because I used green and purple. As you can tell, it's green and purple. So that's why it's brown, but it's so cool. And it's edible. Okay, so, the moment you've all been waiting for, you're probably like, Michael, eat it already. So, here's the slime right there. Look at this. Look at it. Oh my gosh, bro, that's so dope. Okay, now we're gonna eat it. Okay, three. Hold up, let me dab it in some of that powdered sugar. Two. I'll do it this way. One. It's hard. It also, it sticks. It sticks to your mouth. Like, it's putty, and it does taste decent. It's probably because we use green and purple, and that's why it doesn't taste the best. But because if we used orange and yellow is great. So, ooh, I got an idea. I'm not gonna stop here. We're going to mix it. So I'm gonna put yellow at the top. Alright, so, give me a second. Okay. So I'm gonna fold it. I'm gonna shove them in there. So they're stuck inside the putty forever. You already know. Candy Skittles putty. Alright, so we got a few in there. So now we gotta open it up. Open it, open it, open it. Okay. So we're gonna put some more in there. We're gonna fold them over, keep them in there, and keep molding. See, the harder you press, the more it molds, just like putty. The slower you press, it expands. So if I press hard, see, oh, that's a rock. But when I go like this, my fist sinks into it. So it's a rock. You hear that? And then it just sinks right in. So that's what putty does usually. Look at this. I have to pull a little hard, but not really. It's just Skittles slime. Alright, so we're gonna put some more in here. So we're gonna open it a little bit. Press down. Okay, let me just go slow because it's been annoying. Alright, cool. Now, stick it in there, like this. We're gonna fold it over it, like this. Plus, I had sour Skittles in here, so there was quite a bit of sour Skittles. So that's why it almost tastes bad. This is slime, bro. It's dope. I commend doing this for yourself, bro. If you can do it better than me, then go right ahead, bro. But I'm gonna make this into a pancake. Oh, that's so cool. This is so cool, bro. Oh, it smells so good. Alright. Bon appetit. makes it way better. Oh my god. Okay, so we gotta put orange in there too. Can't leave orange out. We can put a few in there. I ain't gonna put a lot. So, put a few orange in there. Oh my gosh, that tastes so good. You're probably like, Michael, your cheese. No, it does not taste good. But actually, what it does is it actually tastes good. All right, got it. Mm-hmm. Mm. It tastes like Skittles. Okay, it doesn't taste like if you were to get Skittles like this and just pop them into your mouth. But it tastes like you got Skittles, melted them down, took all the sugar off of them, put sugar in it, and ate it. That's basically what it tastes like. Oh, my tooth. Chew up. It's just as good. It's so good. Bro, this is legit amazing. It's hard to mold because it's hardened. Not forward. Melt it down or eat it up. It would be way better. Ooh, we gotta call him. Look at that. Eat that. That's dope. Time to eat it. Oh my god. So good. Oh my god. Alright. Make sure to hit that like button. Also comment. Subscribe. And also hit that notification bell. To be a part of the Cat Family. Like always, I'll talk to you guys later. Stay cool. Straight up, Skittle Slime.